Hey, my ass. Watch this.
Yeah.
Real pimping, but not natural. I had help.
Help?
I got a swift, man.
You're quick?
Not quick. Swift.
Oh, the script.
No, squip.
No, I think I've heard of it.
Not script, squip.
Wait, what?
Jesus. You need a squip, man. You need it more than like anyone I know. You're almost hopeless. That's why I'm telling you. You have to get squipped.
No, I think I heard about it from my friend. What's it do again?
It's a cool pill from Japan.
Like, it makes you smarter, I heard?
Look.
What is it? Is it drugs?
I don't know. It's not drugs. It's better than drugs. It's a supercomputer. A quantum nanotechnology CPU that fits in a pill.
Really?
Yeah. They're like way ahead of us with stuff in Japan. But it's going to hit the American market soon. You take it, you know, ingest it. Quantum computer, which is inside the pill, and it travels up through your bloodstream, into your brain, and assists you.
How?
It's pre-programmed. Once it gets up there, it tells you how to be cool all the time. It interacts with your brain as if it were a voice talking to you.
Are you for real?
See, if you were squipped, you wouldn't say that. You wouldn't use outdated terminology and clunky phrasing like that.
Oh.
And I gotta say, I am personally sorry for treating you like a piece of garbage all the time. I only did it because my script told me to. It said that I had to be addicted to you for social reasons. But recently, it started saying you're a decent guy, actually, who might not want to hear on.
Apology accepted. So this is like a real thing? You aren't like BSing me?
Once again, you wouldn't say BSing if you had one. And yeah, it's real. This one here is going to be bought by Ryder Z tonight, but he didn't show up.
How long does it last?
I think it's permanent. I've been mine 4 months. Now, do you even remember me 4 months ago?
I didn't see you much.
Nobody saw me. Because I was busy jerking off on the internet. I was such a loser. My script fixed that, okay? Scripts are awesome. Mine is actually off right now because I'm talking to you and not some hottie. But when it's on, it's great. The first thing it did was instruct me on how to get consistent ass. And it was very specific. Then it told me to join sports. It cut my muscles a little and appealed to girls more. Then it told me who to piss off and who to be friends with. Of which you played a minor part. Then it got me all three of the hot girls to solidify my social standing. Hasn't let up.
Damn, you've been with all three of them? Where do I get one?
Why do you think I'm telling you this? You get one from me. I need $200 now, $400 when it comes in.
I don't have $600.
Well, you're screwed then. Seriously, maybe we can work something out. A payment plan. Listen, I work at Menlo Park Mall, the Payless Shoes, across from Sam Goody. Come and see me when you have the money.
Okay, cool.
I mean, we could always a little thing in our brain get us laid by high school girls all the time, right?
I could.
Yeah, I know. Hey, in the meantime, do you want to talk to Queen of Whatever over there, Christine? Maybe I can get her to fuck you.
No, that's okay.
Okay.
Hey, what if I can't get $600?
Do you realize how this is going to change your life? It is the best thing on earth. It is the only way to live.
Sony hints at next generation of wearable computers. SWIP, being developed by Sony. What is known about SWIP is that it involves a microchip that can be implanted or ingested into the human body. SWIP is much easier to install than a regular chip as it does not employ a conventional microchip structure. The prospect of SWIP as future is grueling investors lining up.
So it does exist. But it's really about where I can buy it. Where am I going to get $600?
Oh my God.
porn.
Jeremy?
Duh.
Are you feeling okay? It's 1 o'clock. Have you been on the computer all morning? You're gonna go blind staring at that screen. I have a meeting with a client. Do you need anything before I leave?
No.
See you tonight.
$600. $600. Where am I gonna get six? Even. Even. Buy a script on even. It's 11. There's a beanie baby named Swift. Jesus.
eBay, huh?
Yeah.
eBay. Yeah, eBay is just amazing. You know? You know who would have loved it? It's Ben Franklin. Yeah, old Ben. Wouldn't have been able to believe it. You know, this entire worldwide community of individuals safely, you know, and happily trading wares. Now, I think, you know, he would have loved it even more than air conditioning, which, you know, would have been one of his favorites. So what are you looking for? Beanie Babies?
Yeah.
Seriously, son, are you gay?
I'm just looking for something, Dad.
You're looking for something at the dance last night, too, huh? Looking for a little pooning?
I'm sorry, what?
You know what I mean, Jeremy.
Yeah. No. Pooning last night, Dad.
Yeah, but you want some, though. Don't you? Don't you have that drive?
Jesus, Dad!
You know what? You're a real depressed kid. You know that? You know, back in the 1800s, any kid as surly as you, his father would take him to the whorehouse, and that'd be the end of it. Yet the kid, you know, he would come back gritty. See, the madams, they were familiar with the process. You know, they would make sure that young men got girls without diseases, you know, who'd show them how to, you know, perform.
Tie-dye Jerry Garcia beanie baby cost $71.
You know, your Aunt Linda has like 10,000 of those things.
Really?
Yeah, she got a whole attic full of them. And she called your mother this week and she wanted to see if you wanted to come over and earn some extra money cleaning out her gutters. And
no,
we,
extra money? I can do that.
You know, you can hang out with her more often. Keep her away from me.
Does she have expensive ones? You know, beanie babies?
You can't expect me to know too much about stuffed cats. It's Miller time.
Jeremiah, so glad you came to visit. There's our young handyman. Oh, my darling nephew. Would you like some peachade?
No thanks, Aunt Linda.
Okay, well, if you change your mind.
So should I go upstairs now?
Jeremiah, you're not going to talk to me? I'm practically an old woman. Now, I want to hear all about your school and your family and your handsome father. Now, tell me.
I really think I should get to work.
Jeremiah, do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Now, why is that, Jeremiah?
I don't know. Can I clean your gutters now?
No, let's talk more about you not having a girlfriend.
Let's not.
My, testy. How's school?
Well, I hate school.
Really? Why?
Well, I'm not cool, and I can't get with any girls. So I'm going to be purchasing a supercomputer, and it's going to reside in my brain and tell me how to be cool all the time.
Okay,
thanks. After I'm done cleaning your gutters, I'll organize your collection of beanie babies.
That would be so helpful. It's such a mess up there.
I love
beanie
babies.
Wonderful.